Richard Panik went 27 games without a scoring goal before breaking that drought Tuesday. On Wednesday, the Blackhawks traded Panik and Lauren Dauphin to the Coyotes for forward Anthony Duclair and defenseman Adam Clendening, who had a goal and an assist in 4 games with the Hawks in 2014-15. Duclair has 9 goals and 6 assists in 33 games. Panik carried a $2.8 million cap hit and was in the first year of a 2-year, $5.6 million deal. He had 3 goals and 2 assists in the first 3 games of the season, but had gone more than 2.5 months between goals until Tuesday. He told the Tribune before Tuesday's 8-2 victory in Ottawa, Ontario, that he was concentrating on the mental part of his game and he was confident he could return to the player he'd shown he could be. "Just trusting my hard work," he said. "I know I can play at this level. I know I can play on top lines. But now it's just more confidence, just kind of bringing it back during practices. I don't try to think about it too much and just work hard." Clendening, who was picked by the Blackhawks in the second round of the 2011 draft, will report to the Rockford Ice Hogs. Duclair had career highs in goals, 20, assists, 24, and points, 44, in 81 games last season.